lost. It's your ASMR. This game doesn't necessarily scream ASMR. There will be a lot of fast movements on screen. Just prepare yourself. Visually chaotic. But hopefully we can have relaxing time, getting into the groove of the game, letting the controller do some of the work, because knowing how I play this game, there's going to be times where I will sort of dial in and I may not talk as much. Especially when it starts to ramp up. But I think the controller sounds are going to be really nice. Better than the car that just drove by. What? Who said that? Alrighty. Got a slow walk. Because this game is epic. All right, we're gonna get right into it. That is from the controller. This is the last time we can take it slow, sort of. Let's just get into it. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Aren't they really nice? Returnal just has all the right beats going. And I'm already messing up big time. I've already taken damage. There we go. Broken calibrator grants a small amount of weapon proficiency. Also, I should try to be quicker if I want to get multiplier enhanced calibrator. Grants a huge amount of weapon proficiency. Level 2. I know, it's slow and boring right now, but it's going to get crazy. Now let's see if we can get a decent gun. A container. For presumably valuable items, safe to open. Yeah, I'm going to pick the carbine right now. That's sounds good to me. Oh my god. Is just move. There we go. Oh my gosh, no. Nope, see. Can't stay still like that. Oh, pick these up. Oh, I missed them. Oh. Oh. Well, all relax. Oh, here we go. We want to get this guy right away before they disappear. Fabricator. Let's roll the dice. Okay. Worn calibrator grants some weapon proficiency. Look at that. Level 4. An atropine key. Opens secured gates and containers. Alright. Back to the action. Fills 2 slots towards max integrity upgrade. Of course we will take it. Sorry, bro. Shield Veil creates a shield against the next hit. This will definitely. Did he get me anyway? Yeah. Can't be making these mistakes. Alright guys, gotta go to sleep for just a hot minute. A cat nap, if you will. Alright, just a mini nightmare. No worries. We're all settled. Come on, come on. Get him. No, 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 please. Oh my gosh. And yes, I said goosh, not gosh. Alright. Another key. Thank you. Alright. Let's be smart. Get in the zone. Returnal zone. Oh, right. Oh. Oh. Step back. Okay. There we go. Pick those up. Boom. Speed bonus. 50. Now we're talking. Alright, let's see. I know it's the Rock Clan Lobber. I thought it said lobster for the longest time, realizing, oh, it's lobber, not lobster. Anyway, I'm going to keep the carbon. Alright. Be very careful. Nicely done. Pristine calibrator grants a large amount of weapon proficiency. Another shield veil. Ooh. Let's do it. We have two keys. Why not? The dire beam disgorger unleashes a focused beam attack that inflicts catastrophic damage. All right. Elevator. Some people call it a lift. Fun fact. Okay. Just keep on moving. You know, similar to like Doom, where you just, well, I guess Doom Eternal, where you just go. Triangle to pick it up. What did he drop over there? Yep. Weapon proficiency. Always good. And go, because we want that speed boost. Don't think we got it. Oh, we got 10 of it. Why not? Oh, money, 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 money. Oh, gosh. I think I got him. That was good. Just clear that room. Oh no. Okay. Always on the move. Oh no. Oh gosh. I forgot that he moves like that too. Too soon to that. Yep. I should put the shield veil on. Yep. There we go. Alright. Any goodies? Health? Yep. Alright. Well, here we go. At last. Have to say that. At last. Anyway. Fractal nail grants plus 10% weapon damage while you have a malfunction. Integrity augment increases max integrity. We don't have enough. It's 500. Stat augment, damage augment. Increases weapon damage by 10%. 200. Let's fabricate it. I don't know about you, but being able to do more damage is a good thing. And now let's see if we get a better gun. Okay. I feel like that probably is better. Let's hope this one is even better. I will actually take it. I kind of like the pistol. Let's go. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Oh. Did I pick that up? It's hilarious. Even the controller has a sense of humor about all this. I should pick these up. What am I doing? Okay. Oh, God. I thought I had cleared them all. Well, now I have, so here we go. What am I doing? Okay, I am getting too distracted. I need to survive. Okay. There we go. Pick up the money and go. No. Oh my god, no. This is good though. Alright. We can either increase our weapon damage by 10%, or we can increase our max integrity by 25%. Health is important, is it not? Even if we have to fabricate it. Oh, that one has a shield. Gonna have to do something about that. Oh no. Okay, that was close. That was too close for comfort. Here we go. Pick it up and go. Right. Time is money. Oh, jackpot. We pick up one. We pick up two. Suit integrity increased. We pick up one. We pick up two. Suit integrity increased. Oh. What if they give us something amazing right now? I mean. I think I'm gonna keep the pistol. Keys do I have? Might as well. Never hurts to have a restock. That's a tough one. I'm gonna go for it. That's alright, man. We got the good one. It is possible to get more if you're quick enough. Alright. We're back to that choice again. Weapons damaged by 10%, or max integrity by 25%. We need our strength. So. Yes. Have you felt it? At last. I know I'm gonna be a record. A spinning record. Oh my god. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Oh no. Okay. We're alright. Controller, what is so funny? Sounds like it's laughing, does it not? It's gonna be sad if I have to lose that gun. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. real? I missed it. Wow. How promising is that? And before I even go in there, I'm gonna use it. Alright. Allow me another sip of water. Sorry, I just had to say it. Oh my gosh. I just realized I don't use this gun a whole lot, so I'm gonna have to get used to the fire rate. Oh my gosh. I should use the veil. Yep. Come on. Why am I not using the big gun? This gun is not the best on him. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get hurt. I'm gonna get hurt. Oh no. Oh, this is a really bad gun for me, I guess. Come on. Reduced 50%. That is now my permanent malfunction. So, looks like we're gonna have our feet on the ground more. Phase 2. Slow walking for dramatic effect. Dramatic effect, dramatic effect. Integrity augment increases mac and cheese. It increases your mac and cheese. It increases max integrity by 25%. There has been an awakening. Have you felt it? Yeah, I guess you didn't realize part of this was going to be Star Wars quotes. All right. We can get a syphilin veil repairs a minor amount of integrity. An execution rush. Melee kills briefly increase speed by 25% and protection by 25%. Repair circuit. Gaining or fixing malfunctions. Repairs integrity. Damage augment. Increase weapon damage by 10%. You know what? We're going for brute strength. Even if we have to fabricate it. It's a thing now, I guess. All right, we can move on. At last. We can move on. All right, I'm moving on. Show. It's just my bones breaking with age. It's only going to get faster and more intense. Activate. Oh man. All right. They're shooting. Frost. Oh, look at that. Okay. I guess I should have been firing at the people I can shoot at instead of trying to stealth my way. Oh my gosh. Alright. Pick up the health. Yep. Oh, he's still alive. Well. Ooh. Okay. Bonus damage. I just saw a lot. Whatever. I like the pistol. I do. Oh, look at that. More choices now. Okay. It's got a tracker storm. But let's see. Maybe it will surprise us. Okay, I'm going with the car. Here we are. Murmuring cocoon increases the positive effects of upcoming. Wound seekers deal 30% more damage to low health targets. I'm gonna go with that one. We are building up our damage, so if we get them to a lower damage, then they're closer to being taken out. So, good idea. Yes, it sure is. Alright, got him. Oh, there's a lot of these. Oh no, oh no. Okay. Calm down. There we go. There's just one left. Wow. It's like, why didn't I go in there right away? Stay focused. Ow. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Did we get them all? Score on this run. I am already way behind in the count. Don't even have a key for that. We'll just go the regular way, I guess. Okay, we need to get to him. Come on, come on, come on. Get there. We can get a shield veil or a large sylphin veil. I feel like that could come in handy down the road. So, that's good to have. I will take a key as well. Thank you. Water break? Yes, please. Oh my god, I forgot that's where I was. Okay, here we go. Okay, no. Oh no. Oh, both these ones are still up. Alright. Oh my gosh, I'm getting way too... No. That was... Oh. Okay. Where's the other one? What? Where is it? Oh man, they are ripping me off. Where is it? Oh my gosh, this has never happened. Was good. I realize that I cannot hear anything really. So hold on a hot second here. Okay. Let's get that. Yeah. Oh, what am I doing? Put it on. That's a really good one, actually. Go, go, go. All right, well, that was worth it. Just don't stand still. Whatever you do. Oh, that's probably why. Oh my gosh. I forgot that they fly at you like that. Okay, buddy. Yeah. Okay. Oh my gosh. I am a bold one. Ooh, all right. Look at that. I actually did all right there. The faster that you move, the longer you survive. Someone said that, probably. If not, I just said it, so. There we go. Ooh. enough. Melee kills reduce alt fire cooldown by 5%. Integrity augment. Increase integrity by 25%. We can't even do the weapon one. We'll have to save our money. At least we can roll for a gun. I mean, that's like a 10 level increase, but hello. We have the Hollow Seeker with kill sight, bonus damage, portal beam, and we can start working on a portal turret. Everything's coming up, your ASMR friend. That, I don't like the sound of that actually, but there it is. Frozen in time. Okay. Oh, that's a beam. Is that mine? That would be amazing, right? Oh, no, 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 no. It is mine. Oh. Hello. Shield veil, which we will just use and pick up the interference sphere. The interference sphere.
Activate.
Don't say it.
At last.
Serious. Let's see what they are. Find salvage from hostiles more often. However, you will suffer damage when using an astroplane key. Increases protection by 15%. Reduces repair efficiency by 30%. It's all about the risk. Let's just put it on. Oh, I could do that and get money. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Look at that, looking fabulous. Oh, there we go. I don't know if it works again. Oh, of course it does. Why would I not think so? I've never actually done it twice, I guess. All right. Give me my money. Mr. Alien ATM. Alright. And we'll pick up that key. And we'll go. Oh, that's right. We were right in the fight. Oh gosh, gosh, gosh. I don't have anywhere to jump. There we go. Done. Grapple hook. Never underestimate. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I got hit there. Oh, well, that was great. Come on, come on. Okay. Shield veil. greatest, but it could have been worse, I guess. Yes. Oh gosh, alright. Don't fire me. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Oh no. Good time to miss like that. Yeah, but really, it's never a good time. Wow, dude. No, no, no. Okay, pick that up. Did I see another one over here? Pick that up. Go, 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 go. Not even gonna check out that weapon. I forgot that I have that. Maybe I should. Chance to find better salvage, but obelites disappear 1 second faster. Doubles obelite collection radius. Alt fire down cool increase 5 seconds. No, thank you. Oh, that's right. Since I have to choose one. Alright. Moving on. Awesome, really cool. Put me just in the exact place I just got messed up in. Still alive. Picked up some health right there. That was a huge. Whew, nice. Okay. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. Okay. Surviving. That's all that matters, right? Okay. At last. I am so sorry. I just. Ooh. I mean. Just be more. Yeah, just more. I've been waiting for this moment. Wow, right off the bat. Man. What am I doing? I have this. Oh my god. Well, now we know. Now we know. Here we go. Get some. Get some. Get some. Come on. Oh, I might have dashed too early. Okay. Lose opalites when suffering damage. Welcome to my second permanent malfunction. Moving on up. All right. Phase 3. At last. At last. Okay. Slow walk for dragon effect. Increase max integrity by 25%. Percent. Some money. Might buy that if we have some left over. Take one additional hit before adrenaline level drops. Could have used that earlier. Gaining or fixing malfunctions repairs integrity. Increases weapon damage by 10%. Making very good progress. Doing a little bit better. Sometimes I got a little sketchy there. I'm just gonna leave you right here for a second. Or a few seconds. To start shooting as well. What am I doing? Just not. Oh, girl. Didn't want to miss that, by the way. Don't know if that was clear or not. Oh, man. Thank you for coming to me. That was nice of you, actually. That made it a lot easier. needed and much appreciated. All right. We're doing all right. We are, don't call it a comeback. We're doing good. I'm gonna knock on this wood right here. Oh no, I gotta get over there. Come on. Oh. No. Destroy it. There we go. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no, no. Okay, I'm gonna have to get nice. There's a lot happening. Is this relaxing to you all? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Use that veil. Let's not kid ourselves right now. He is pissed. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. That's the word of the day. Really kicked it up to the next gear, have we not? Oh god, get out of my face. Get him down, get him down, get him down. Oh my god. You jerk. He tried to grab me, did you all see that? That was good. All right. Do we have a key? I totally forgot. We did not. Okay. We'll just go the regular way. That's fine. At last. Oh no. Get him, get him, go, 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 go. Oh, thank goodness. All right, yeah, let's go to sleep. Rest, we're just gonna rest. We're not done. All right, hope you all enjoyed that mini nightmare. How much fun was that? Lots, right? See? This pistol's pretty good, actually. As long as you get your shots on there. Oh, right. We have to start being a little more bold. Maybe not that bold, my goodness. But yes, bold nonetheless. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but it works. We're gonna get you. There we are. Where's that? Where are you? Oh, yeah. Of course, you. How could anyone forget? Get him, get him, get him. Give me your money. Should do it. And moving on. Oh god. All right. interesting. We're out in this alien world, and it sounds like there's a car passing by. So strange. It's really weird. Why don't I have my veil on? Oh, well. Here we go. We gotta get these shells. Where is he? Oh my god. Go, go, go. Oh, hey, we got a trophy. Destroyer. Did I get him? I did. Okay, see? That came in handy, did it not? Get that tower down. There's another one. Get that one down too. There's another one. Put down. Put down. Put down. Okay, 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 okay. Oh gosh. No. Come on, come on. Oh, oh god. This, what am I worried about? This gun is actually doing amazing. Thank goodness, thank God, thank gosh. Let's. Oh man. Do I have enough to buy anything? No. So, fingers crossed. They give us a better gun. I feel like I should. So I will. What's the other? We will learn our lesson and go with a different gun. Yes. Let us begin. Let us begin. Let us continue. I think we're all starting to lose our mind, aren't we? Just me? Who knows? Okay. Where are your friends? There we go. No speed bonus for that, but hey, you know what we are? We're alive. We will take the health and the shield, and we will pause for some water. By the way, today's video is sponsored by water. H2O. I love it. I can't live without this stuff. Yes, every morning. H2O. I say yes to that. Water. Be sure to like and subscribe. Let's get this guy. Come on, come on. Move, 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 move. No. Ooh. Wow. All right. Anyone up for another nightmare? Okay, I see you raising your hand. We will rest. There's nothing scarier than the forest. Well, to be fair, there's the forest, which is a scary game. So, touche. Touche. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot where I was. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, it's him. Yeah. I'm sure he has a name. this really big bad guy right now. Maybe someone in the comments can correct me on that. Big bad guy. Probably shouldn't have done that. Where can I jump to? Oh my gosh, I'm so turned around. Oh, he has a shield. Alright. You want some? Come get some. Oh. How badass was that? Get that money first. Oh, yeah. I mean, hey, we got 1.5 million points. It's probably good. As long as you don't look at the scoreboard or the leaderboards, right? Yeah, just don't look at the leaderboards. And we will destroy. Oh, what a. Not a great landing there. What was that? What was that? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's not a thing, is it? Oh, here we go. Okay. Now we can maybe get our bearings again. He's already moved. Okay, we need to take care of these guys first. Worry about the big bad guy later. Oh. See? Easy peasy. Pick it up. Go, go, go. Feel like I should put my veil on. My shield veil. To be specific. Help. Oh my gosh, no. What? That wasn't fair. Mm-hmm. Okay. I used my thingy, so the thingies are down. Very technical today. Very technical. Turrets? Sure. If you want to call it that. Which I do too, so we will call it that. Okay. Is that a thing? Is that just... Alright. Anything? What? What? Was that the same exact thing? I just need to go. Oh, there was another gun I could have looked at. Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Whatever. Why are you whispering? Why are you whispering? I'm not. Life moves on. Returnal certainly moves on. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like what you did there. Right there. That was not cool. Okay. Get out of there. I'm not making fun of your controller. I actually admire this. I like it. It's a funny sound. I like it. Oh my gosh, I think I'm getting a little too cocky, maybe a little too bold there. Okay. That was really good. Yes, I will take that. And yes, I will leave. Part of me is saying, don't give up this weapon. Whatever that stuff was, that was definitely helping. What is going on here? Oh god, what am I doing? Why would I ever stop and walk in Returnal? That, I don't care who. who you are. You're a smart friend. You can't just do that. Oh god, he's talking to himself. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I'm gonna keep this weapon. Oh no. Okay, okay, okay. Should we go into a photo mode tutorial? No, let's get back. But we have got to be careful. I don't even know. How do you get it? You gotta hold it. This is gonna be bad. Yeah. I think it's hilarious they have photo mode because it's like practically suicidal. As you saw, I got hurt from that last one. No. Whatever that blade harmonizer, blade pulse, something in this gun is amazing. I might just stubbornly keep it. That's how I felt like it really got me out of some stuff. We put our shield on. We're in the zone, not the auto zone, just the zone. At last. Well, you know, I just had to. Oh man. Oh man. Used both my shields already. But that's alright. I would rather save those hits. Oh, are you okay? I really shouldn't taunt because I am in not the best shape. ASMR friend, you need to dodge. If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge all these blasts. Maybe not. It's a lot. Yeah, you should be easier on yourself. Oh my gosh, she really is talking to himself. No. Okay, we're going in for the kill. Maybe I went too early on that. Just getting a leg up right now on it. Come on. Okay. I will take it. We did a very significant amount of damage, and I feel great about it. Okay. Oh, he's just pissed. Yeah, he doesn't want us here. Even if it's called dash, we're gonna say dodge. Did we get him? Bring it on. Melee cooldown increased by 2 seconds. Making it my third permanent malfunction. Isn't getting old fun? Phase 4. At last. Sorry, not sorry. Slow walk for dramatic effect. Do you want to increase your max integrity by 25%? Yes, I do. We can buy a shield veil. We could buy the golden coil. Grants 5% weapon damage for every 200 obelites carried. Resin enhancer reduces the number of resin needed to upgrade max integrity. Should have done that a long time ago. We're gonna do it now. Shape, but we're not in the worst. And you know what? We've survived all this time. I don't think so. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Heal me. Okay. No, we're keeping this gun. Don't even think it. We gotta drill that into the head. Do not switch that gun out. What it doesn't have, it makes up for with all that blade. Okay. There's no way. Oh my. I have nothing. Oh. But that's just for max health, right? Oh gosh. Okay. Just move. Just keep moving. You'll be alright. You'll be alright. Okay. Get him. Stay strong. Oh boy. Oh boy. Of course everyone has a shield nowadays. I still have nothing. Oh god, there's gonna be two of them. Oh no. There's only one thing you can do in a moment like that. Pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and keep putting one foot in front of the other. And remain focused on the task at hand. You just have to believe.